Welcome to the writing process. Objectives. What is the writing process? Advantages of using the writing process. The five stages of the writing process. What each stage of the writing process involves. Activities that can be used during each stage of the writing process. What is the writing process? The writing process is defined as the many aspects of the complex act of producing a written communication. It is made up of five stages: pre-writing, drafting, revising, editing, and publishing. The writing process is not a linear process. That means you may return to any stage at any time. Advantages of using the writing process. It helps novice writers develop skills to write on their own. It encourages a thoughtful approach to writing. It helps develop thinking skills and learning strategies. It helps writers to own their writing process. Let's check it out. Stages of the writing process. You have pre-writing, drafting, revising, editing, and publishing. The pre-writing stage. The first stage in the writing process. Key features. Choose a topic. Gather and organize ideas. Consider the potential audience. Identify the purpose of the writing. Choose an appropriate. The following activities that can be used during the pre-writing process. Students can read or view other pieces on the same topic. Students can listen to a story about the topic. Students can visually represent their ideas. The drafting stage. Drafting. The second stage in the writing process. Key features. Write a rough draft. Craft leads to grab readers' attention. Emphasize content rather than mechanics. The following are activities that can be used during the drafting process. Writing in small groups. Writing individually. Teacher-student conferencing. The revision stage. Revising. The third stage in the writing process. Revising is making decisions about how you want to improve your writing. Looking at your writing from a different point of view. Picking places where your writing could be clearer, more interesting, more informative, and more interesting. The following activities that can be used during the revising process. Pair revising with a checklist. Self-revising with a checklist. Conferencing with teachers and other students. editing stage. Editing. The fourth stage in the writing process. Editing is spelling, capitalization, punctuation, grammar, sentence structure, subject-verb agreement, consistent verb tense, word usage, and correcting of mechanical errors. The following activities that can be used during the editing process. Pair editing using a checklist. Self-editing. Read your own work backwards. Read the last sentence, then the second to last sentence, etc. Does each sentence make sense when you read it on its own? Do you see or hear any errors in the sentence? Publishing. Publishing. The fifth stage in the writing process. Key features. Publishing, writing in an appropriate form. Share finished writing with an appropriate recap of the writing process. The writing process is defined as the many aspects of the complex act of producing a written communication. It is made up of five stages: pre-writing, drafting, revising, editing, and publishing. Stage 1, pre-writing. Key features: choose a topic, gather and organize ideas, consider the potential audience, identify the purpose of the writing, choose an appropriate genre, sample activities, construct a cluster using a semantic web, read or view other pieces on the same. Stage 2, drafting. Key features: write a rough draft. Craft leads to grab readers' attention. Emphasize content rather than mechanics. Sample activities: verbing, writing in groups, individually. Stage 3, revising. Revising is making decisions about how you want to improve your writing. Looking at your writing from a different point of view. Picking places where your writing could be clearer, more interesting, more informative, and more convincing. Sample activities. Pair revising, conferencing with a teacher. Stage 4, editing. Editing is spelling, capitalization, punctuation, grammar, sentence structure, subject-verb agreement, consistent verb tense, word usage, and correcting of mechanical errors. Sample activities. Self-editing, conferencing with a teacher. Stage 5, publishing. Key features: publish writing in an appropriate form. Share finished writing with an appropriate audience. Sample activities: dialogue, haikus, a cool one. Hope you enjoyed learning the writing process. Thank you.